Rod and Geisler with Smart Seal Foam Insulation. And we get a lot of questions. A lot of people have seen HGTV and they have seen foam and they're not as afraid of foam as they used to be, but they want foam in their house because of energy efficiency. However, there's some multiple reasons to consider foam in your house, but we wanted to talk to somebody who knows even more about it than we do because they inspect it. And that is James Rodriguez with Fox Energy. Specialist, so out of Fort Worth. So tell us a little bit, you know, a little bit about your company for headlines, and then how foam can help on a house.
Okay, well, thank you, Rodney. First of all, a little bit about who we are and what we do. We're Fox Energy Specialists. We're an independent third-party energy inspection, testing, and rating services company. We basically do turnkey energy compliance services for new construction builders across the state of Texas. And now with the 2015 energy codes that have taken effect across the state, we do field a lot of questions and actually inspect a lot of homes that are foam encapsulated specifically, because the big 800-pound gorilla of the new energy codes is bringing your homes to the air tightness levels that the new code requires, which is 3 air changes per hour.
Okay, so give us an idea, an example. What does 3 air changes per hour mean?
Basically, 3 air changes per hour means that we're turning our homes into Yeti coolers versus Coleman coolers out there in the old days.
Okay.
It's basically, to give you a rough estimate, it's holding in the conditioned air at a much longer rate than the old standards, to where it would cycle out a full air change probably once every few hours throughout the day, whereas before it was happening, you know, once every hour and a half.
Okay.
So you're keeping the conditioned air in where it needs to be, but the important part is you need to ventilate and bring in fresh air as needed as well.
Okay, so who all needs to work together in this process? I mean, I'm the foamer, so I'm mm-hmm. excited. Matter of fact, the house we're standing in right now is a foamed house that we foam.
Mm-hmm.
But so I just do this by myself and don't need anybody else? What, who else does the homeowner
need? It'd be nice if it weren't that way, but unfortunately, it doesn't. So ideally in a foam encapsulated home environment, the builder, the energy rater, which is us, the insulator, like you guys, and the HVAC contractor are key to that process, because a foam insulated home, it serves as both an insulator and an air barrier, a very effective air barrier. And as a byproduct of all of that, you're going to get a much tighter home than what the minimum code requires. And when you do that, the HVAC contractors need to know exactly how tight this home is going to be so that they can have their designs and their load calculations to reflect the air tightness of the home. Otherwise, you start coming into moisture control, humidity control, comfort issues during occupancy phase.
So the key is having them all work together mm-hmm. when you're designing the home. And then installing it correctly, you come out and we'll inspect, especially the foam side. Mm-hmm. You're respecting that. Well, you know, there's a lot more information that is out there that you're going to need to know. If they want to get a hold of you to find out that information, how do they get a hold of you?
Our website is the best place to start.
Okay.
It's foxenergyspecialists.com. And our main phone number is area code 817-546-0160.
Well, I'm Rodney Geisler, Smart Seal Foam. If you're needing your house foamed, we'd love to help you.